We have some moments from your favorite players that we want to relive during that whole run and this like incredible playoffs we had. You ready?
Let's do it.
All right, this first one.
Yeah. He was just letting you know it's getting cold in here. I feel like that's the shiver. You feel what I'm saying?
Ooh.
He just put the frost in the building.
Yo, it was crazy. And that was the play that had Giannis in the timeout talking to the huddle, yelling at his teammates. Remember?
Oh yeah. We were letting them know, man. He just iced the flow. Sub-Zero's in the building.
Iced the flow with the shimmy. All right, next play. This play right here is Trae Young to John Collins.
Yes, sir. That boy John Collins. Hey! That we say in the A when you get dunked on. Hey!
Hey!
Yeah, that top flight John Collins right there, man. We call him Airplane Shorty. You know what I'm saying? That's the pilot.
He put that on a t-shirt, that dunk on Giannis.
Yeah.
All right, but we got to give respect to the man himself, Giannis. Now champion, Antetokounmpo.
Oh, yeah. Respect to Giannis, man. He came. See, that's what I'm saying. I feel like that's the championship team because we took it all the way to the battle with him. And for them to go to the West and beat the West, it's no other way. They had to take the East because I feel like they had the power and the best competition. And I feel like if Giannis them first place, I honestly feel like the East Atlanta Hawks could fall second place up under that because they didn't really have a challenge over there on the West.
Right. Well, I'm not gonna say all of that. I'm gonna let you say it.
I feel like I like my chances against the Suns and the Hawks if we could have pulled out with the Bucks.